into the second World Trade Center. Then the third plane took off in Washington, heading to Los Angeles. On board 58 passengers, it also got hijacked by terrorists.
What?
And crashed into the west side of the Pentagon. Then a fourth plane took off from Newark to San Francisco, with 37 passengers in it. They planned to crash the plane into the Capitol or the White House, but passengers saved them and let the plane crash into a forest in Pennsylvania.